Here now is Celestina Popa. I bet you've never seen a cha-cha-cha perform like that before. Tea for two, tasting very sweet.